But you can see what this tree looks like. It's starting to rot. It's got, you know, a little rot on the bark. Bark's starting to come off. So it may be a little trouble for the blade to get through there, but we should be good. This is a purely salvaged tree. Was dead on the ground. And we're going to cut it up for usable lumber.